If you want to learn how to make cool comics, check out my latest video on my first 8-page comic that I made in 2016. Link in the comments.